Hi, this is Cryz with Conoy Creations, sitting out here on the Atlantic Ocean, better known as Ocean City, Maryland. Just thinking about being a part of the first people, the first families of the Atlantic Ocean, of Maryland. I consider myself an Atlantean. This is a very special place to be when I come to visit. Think about who, what, and how we lived here prior to what we see today, what we know as Maryland or America. It's something we very rarely talk about. It's East Coast people, and we often hear about Westerns and the West people from the West. And how they live, and people from the plains, but what about us woodland folks? What about us people from the ocean, from the sea? How did we live prior to European contact? Something to think about, something to relearn. A lot of our culture is gone forever, and we have to relearn our languages and rethink about the way we did. It's a long journey, but a journey that we can relearn and work through together. All people. But I think it's a special place to be.